One of the things that I realize professionals in the technology space here in Massachusetts and more importantly New England face is what company to go work for. For me personally, I had to look at it, and I think a lot of our employees that choose to come here feel the same way. What company is going to invest in them and their customers?
So it was really exciting to join a company with so much opportunity for growth and so much interaction at such a high level. So you kind of felt like you weren't just an employee, you were part of a team. I'm only 23 and there's so many opportunities that I can get involved with at this age and just keep growing with the company.
What's great about this office is the ability to bring in some of the top talent. Starting at an entry-level position and working their way up, I've seen many individuals come out of college and post-secondary education and really thrive in our business. Because we are transforming so much, we're focused on so many new technologies and processes, there is a wide opportunity for any individual coming out of college to really start their career with a Fortune 1000 company.
This has really been my first job out of college, and I've been here for 8.5 years, and the reason I've been here is because I've had that opportunity to grow within this culture. What really excites me and why I like working for CenturyLink is a few things. One is the culture that's been created here really allows an individual to grow. And what I mean by that is not only do we grow from a technology perspective, you know, but we grow from a business acumen perspective. We grow from a, you know, a personal perspective.
We're based in Woburn. We also have a smaller office in Waltham. It's where our data centers are. But what's great about being in this location here for CenturyLink, you know, we're part of a several thousand employee company, but it's really under 100 employees here. And we really built a very small, close-knit culture. This brand new facility we opened in Woburn is really our showpiece for the Northeast. We have a large immersion room that we use for training and career development for our employees, but also as an epicenter to meet with our clients. What's great about that is because we have a huge commitment in career development and the technologies that we're providing to our clients today, we want to make sure that our employees have the absolute utmost opportunity to learn these new technologies. We're based in Woburn, but Boston itself has so many great things to offer. If you look at the history of how Boston and Massachusetts came about, you know, we were the pioneers in this area, and CenturyLink is really the pioneer in cloud and transformation. And so outside of work, there's a lot of great things to do. If you look at Boston itself, we have all major sports teams, basketball, baseball, hockey, soccer, football especially, being Super Bowl champions. But more importantly, there's a lot of things to do recreationally and for families, and that's important to us, to make sure that you have a well-balanced life. Massachusetts is really, in my opinion, the number two technology economy in the United States, and one of the leading competitors in the world. And we walk the walk by closing business every day with our clients. We execute well, we develop careers well, and more importantly, our commitment to our customers is unparalleled. And that's what I believe at the end of the day, employees have to make the choice. Is that an organization that they want to work for? And if so, CenturyLink is your place to come.